I heard he needed some help on the farm. Somebody with a truck and two strong arms, not scared of dirt and willing to work till the sun goes down. So I pulled up and said, I'm your man. I can start right now. And we shook hands. He said, the fence needs fixing, the peaches need picking, and the cows need bringing round. I was hauling hay, I was feeding the hogs, and that summer sun had me sweating like a dog. So I cooled off in the creek. Then it was back to work in that dad come heat. I was cussing out loud, thinking about quitting. Looking back now, I'm sure glad I didn't. Cause just when I thought it couldn't get no hotter, I caught a glimpse of the farmer's daughter. She was just getting home from Panama City. She was all tanned up and my kind of pretty. When her eyes met mine, I was thinking that I sure love my job. As the days got shorter, our talks got longer. The kisses got sweeter and the feelings got stronger. So we'd hop in the truck and get all tangled up every chance we got. We were down by the river all night long. When the sun came up, I was sneaking her home and dragging my butt to work. With the smell of her perfume on my shirt, I'd be on the tractor, she'd be on my mind. With that sun beating down on his back of mine. And just when I thought it couldn't get no hotter, I fell in love with the farmer's daughter. Got married last spring. Whoa, and there ain't no better life for me. I'm still hauling hay and feeding the hogs, and that summer sun's got me sweating like a dog. So I cool off in the creek, and she brings me out a glass of sweet iced tea. Now I'm on the tractor, she's on my mind. And I can't wait till it's quitting time. And just when I think it can't get no hotter, I come home to the farmer's daughter. Yeah. The farmer's daughter.